up. He'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. And there is our UFC Bantamweight champion proving to